everybody, Eddie Holloway from Just Another Guy podcast. How's everybody doing? I hope you're doing good. As you saw in the introduction, that was Karen Carpenter playing drums. She was a very good drummer, excellent drummer, probably the best female drummer at that time. She only wanted to play drums, but her brother Richard, who was 3 years older than she was, put her in the front with the mic, and rest is history. I have a connection with the Carpenters. It is I live 2 miles away from them, and that's the only connection. It's the only connection I have. I grew up in Santa Fe Springs, and they grew up in Downey. I think they went to Downey High, if I'm not mistaken. And came out around 1970. I know they were playing in the 60s, but they came out, started hitting it big in the 70s, 71 era. And you know, they came out. I mean, basically, this is about Karen Carpenter. In school, you know, it wasn't cool to listen to the Carpenters. It just wasn't. All the women did. All the girls did. I'm pretty sure guys did. But thanks to my brother Art, I had 3 older brothers, and they all had different tastes in music, from rock and roll, R&B, and my brother Art, who listened to nothing but female singers, soloists. I think there was Carole King, Dionne Warwick. He would have albums. He would have 45s. Who else? Linda Ronstadt. And many more. I just can't think of any right now. But also Karen Carpenter. And so I didn't really listen to the Carpenters until I started making my own music when I was becoming a musician, when I started singing and writing and started doing harmonies and learning harmonies. And wow, Richard Carpenter, what a composer. He did these songs pretty good. He did a lot of songs written by other people. I think it was Paul Williams and Roger Nichols. And then I think Close to You was Burt Bacharach and Hal Davis. And then I think Close to You was Paul Williams and Roger Nichols. If I got them backwards, I apologize. I'm just another guy. So she had a beautiful voice, you know, a tragedy. She couldn't stick around. And I think we lost so much music that could have came from the Carpenters and from her. It makes me sad that, you know, it's a lot of artists die young, and we miss out on what they could have been and what they could have done. So, but anyway, as you saw Karen playing the drums, excellent drummer. Let's listen to her voice, and I'll talk a little more about that after we listen.
Every time you are near, just like me, they long to be close to you. Why do stars fall down from the sky every time you walk by? Just like me, they long to be close to you. On the day that you were born, the angels got together and decided to create a dream come true. Soon these wrinkled wonders talking to myself and feeling old. Sometimes I'd like to quit. Nothing ever seems to fit. Hanging around, nothing to do but frown. Rainy days and Mondays always get me down. Nothing is really wrong. Feeling like I don't belong. Walking around some kind of lonely cloud. Rainy days and Mondays always get me down. Funny, but it seems I always wind up here with you. Nice to know somebody loves me. Funny, but it seems that it's the only thing to do. Run and find the one who loves me.
Who loves me?
What I feel has come and gone before. No need to talk it out. What's all about? Hanging around, nothing to do but frown. Rainy days, Mondays always get me down.
All right, we're back. And how did you like that? Did you notice the richness of her voice? She was the best singer. I never seen a female singer sing in that kind of lower register. Just beautiful and natural. I mean, no effort. She don't miss a note either. I can't say the same, but. And that's live. And she's just nailing it. And it's just beautiful all the way around. You know, you notice this is not a reaction video where I'm looking at the same time you're looking because, you know, I don't want you seeing the tears coming down my eyes. And but what a great, great artist. I mean, there's nothing more I can say. I do remember when I finally started recognizing the Carpenters and started listening to them, Karen died. She died in February of 1983 and February 3rd, if I'm not mistaken. And, you know, just when I... let's say discovered them in my own time in music. It was pretty sad at that time for me. And I end up going over there when she had her funeral at a church in Downey. And I remember going through some alley, jumping over a fence in somebody's yard and got to the front in front of the church. And was able to see them bring out her casket, and Deanna Warwick was there. I think Olivia Newton-John I saw. I'm pretty sure there was other people, but I'm glad I saw it on the news earlier that day, and then when I noticed the funeral was that day, I went over there. Like I said, it was only a couple of miles away in Downey where the funeral was, I mean, the ceremony or the church. And then years later, I went to visit her gravesite. I might have a picture of it. Her original gravesite, which was in Cypress Forest Lawn. And I walked in there and, you know, and this is just my experience. Well, Holloway did Rainy Days and Mondays. And I'll play it at the end of this video, some of it. It was able to get to Richard Carpenter, and I was able to find out that Richard Carpenter said about my version of Rainy Days and Mondays, isn't it kind of fast, is what he said. That's all he said. So on that note, Eddie Holloway from Just Another Guy podcast. Out.
Talking to myself, I'm feeling old. Sometimes I like to quit, but nothing ever seems to fit. Sometimes I don't belong.